Hi, welcome back. This is Sunil, and in this section we are going to learn about the WordPress basics that is very much required for creating a WordPress website for your business or for your personal use or for your client. So we'll learn the WordPress basics first. So we start with creating a blog post or post on our website. So for that we need to go to the dashboard. So click on the dashboard, it will take you to that dashboard, and then here the first thing is post. So when you take your mouse to the post, you will see, you can see the several options like all post, new, category and tags. So click on the add post. Okay, click on add new and it will take you to the post creation page. So here you can write the WordPress the post heading. So suppose I want to create a WordPress 2015 post title, and here you can write whatever you want. So this is the tutorial on WordPress 4, which is the latest WordPress release. So something you want to share with your user, so that you can write on your post. Okay, so something you can post here. And suppose if you want to add any link, you can go to add media. Okay, then insert from URL. If you want to insert something here, you can go to the media library if you have uploaded something earlier, or you can upload the files. Okay, that we see later. So if you want to insert some image or something, that you can choose. So now we have given the WordPress post title, heading, title, and then we have written something. Okay, something for the sample. So to make it big, I'll copy paste too many times, and then here you can edit the URL for that. So you can write whatever you want to be. So right now it is coming like WordPress-2015, which is okay. Okay, so I'll click on OK. Here you can click and view the post. So right click, open, and you can preview how it is looking. So see here, it is in a preview mode. Okay, so see here. Okay, since our content is not saved, it is not showing the body. So let's save the draft. And now refresh this preview. See here, our WordPress post is coming on our homepage. See here, WordPress 2015, the date, the category, and here the content of the post coming on the homepage. Okay, so this is how we can write a post. So pretty simple. Go to all post, add new, give the title something, and then here you can choose the type. You can click on publish. When you click on publish, it will be visible on your website. So see here. Okay, since I have chosen the aside, the heading is not coming. The blog post heading is not coming. So let me change it to standard and update. Now I'll refresh the page again. See, now the title is coming. Okay, so you can, if you don't want to show the heading, you can choose the aside. Okay. In the same way, if you want to put like chat, let's see how it is looking. It is coming the same way. There is not much change. So only the comment part is going. Okay. So this is the way we can create a post in WordPress, and we can add a category. So you can click on add new category and give your category as WordPress. Okay, and that's it. Okay, now choose the WordPress. So now this post has been assigned to the WordPress category. Okay. Update and see here. See, now we have changed it to chat, so it is coming like this. The background has changed for the title. It is coming so nicely. So see here, this is the difference. You can select the chat if you want to make it gallery. See, with the gallery it will come like this. Update and see. See here, the background has changed again for the gallery. Okay, so this way you can play with the format of the post you are creating. Okay, so you can try with the others. And see here, now it is showing the category. Okay, it is not showing, we have to change the... See here, it is showing the category as WordPress. When you click on the WordPress, it will show all the post related to the WordPress category. Okay, since we have only one, it is showing only one. Okay, so see you in the next lecture.